This is an expose on the Amazongis, an Ongwediva based music group. If you like to advertise your YouTube channel, music video, or your music boutique, or anything, please don't forget to use Namibia's Hotty for your advertisement services. Hit me up in the inbox, in my email address, to find out the cost.
Now let's get back to
the rates.
I'm not sure that you guys know the Amazongis, services. But they're pretty popular. Anyways, here in the north, especially in Ongwediva. Like, I'm a huge fan of them. I've been following them on their social media and all that, because that's how good they are. And if you ask me, they're about to overtake PDK. Shashi, PDK is now becoming washed up a man. Just now, when I found out the Tall Blossom song, I'm like, okay, PDKs are not trash. Like, the Amazongis now are the it group. Like, PDKs now, yesterday's news. Yeah, too long a name, but anyways, do you guys remember when Gaza came to perform at the Oshakati Swapo rally? The Amazongis performed with Gaza at that rally. When the guys performed with Gaza at that rally, which I don't even understand why they went to that Swapo rally. Maybe they are Swapo members. I don't know. I'll forgive them for that because maybe they are blind. Anyways, when they performed with Gaza, people have been going on this on their social media accusing them of being Illuminati for performing with Gaza, which I don't even understand. How does somebody become an Illuminati? Like, I just feel like these are people hating on these guys. Success, Ashashi. They are that good. They really are that good. And you guys know how bamboos are. The moment you become successful, it has to be Illuminati or witchcraft, which I don't understand anyways. And if you guys don't know, these guys are loaded, like really loaded. Like, if I didn't have my baby daddy, so people see them hanging around, driving around Ongwediva in their Benz, and they think that it's because of Illuminati that they are that rich or that they have that Benz, which is very stupid to me. So people see these guys' success and all this doing going up like this, and they accuse them of being Illuminati. Like, do I honestly think they are Illuminati? Of course not. What I think is, these guys are now finally getting noticed, and haters are starting to hate because they don't like seeing other people being successful. Yes, you know, that's what haters do. Plus, not look at them. They're too cute to be in Illuminati, but I feel like Illuminati is for the ugly people. Ashiranga, eh? Yeah, I'm sorry, but it's true. They're going to take over the country. They really are. Guys, can you please stop this hate? And can you please stop accusing people of Illuminati and witchcraft when they make it on top? Let's learn to celebrate their success, because these guys to me worked hard. They really did, because they started from the bottom down here. They're now getting there for people to notice them. And the fact that Namibia's hot even to notice them, you guys know how much that Ramonai could baby daddy. You guys know how much that Ramonai, and the fact that I was able to notice their talent, and the guys are that good. What do you guys think about all this? Let me know in the comments down below. And the ladies, can you just tell me who's the cutest among them? Ladies, who'd you rather do? Anyways, here's a video of them chilling in their Benz. Oh, I wish I was in there with the name of Tomona.
This is RG Music.
Be my friend if you control, be my friend if you love.